right now on the couch, it's a warm welcome to Jodi Elkington. Now, Jodi's got the claim to fame of getting the first automatic nomination here at Nationals in the women's ambulant long jump. Congratulations, Jodi.
Thank you very much.
And it's great to have you here on the Tartan couch. You've had to do a bit more work today with a couple of races. How was it out there just then?
It was okay. It was a nice headwind, but to run to, I suppose, get it over and done with, have a week's break and get ready for Glasgow.
Tell us a bit about the jump. You know, did you jump sort of where you thought you'd be at this stage of your preparations for the Games?
The first two jumps were pretty good, 4.11 and then 4.19. And then I had a couple where my run-up wasn't 100%. But sitting around the 13 of us in the field, it was about 15 degrees, blowing. But to take away the win and get three jumps over 4 metres, I'll take that this time of year.
Makes a huge difference, I guess, being a Sydneyite coming down here to Melbourne. The conditions here aren't really conducive for a lot of people.
No, but I've been lucky. The last three comps that I have done in Sydney have been about this weather. The last couple of weeks have been raining, windy. But, yeah, we've had pretty good weather all summer up there.
Now, tell us, Jodi, have you been to Glasgow ever before?
No, I've been to England and Wales, but I haven't been to Scotland, so it'll be good to get over there and see another part of Great Britain.
Well, you've done just everything that looks like you need to do to get a ticket over there. All the best with your preparation, and congratulations once again. You've met Clyde here. Clyde's the mascot, so you'll be seeing plenty of him over there. Well done once again.
Thank you very much, and thanks to my coaches, Nicole and Alex. Without their support, I wouldn't be able to have this fantastic opportunity, so thank you.